All right, coming up next, we get to this middleweight bout between Michael Bisping and Anderson Silva. All right, so here he is.
Ready.
Go with round one between Michael Bisping and Anderson Silva. Their first fight, February of 2016, figures to be a tough act to follow. I've never seen anything quite like Bisping's toughness in that first meeting. We'll see if he can get hit less here in act two.
But that toughness is going to be tested again because Anderson Silva is a sniper. He's such a clean striker. He's such a diverse striker. But Michael Bisping will try to put pressure on him, make it work as he did last time, and eke out another decision on the judges' scorecard.
Couple of chins here being tested early. Oh, and there he goes, working off that jab again. How's your jab?
I mean, the jab's nice. I love throwing the jab, but you...
Whoa! Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very fast.
Whoa! Oh, he might be out.
He loaded up there on that high kick.
Huge shots there! Oh!
What a fantastic strike!
Oh! Back to the feet! Big knee to the body! Oh!
Oh, oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him, chase that finish down now.
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Well, good news, bad news, right? The strike there lands, but just not much steam on it because his gas tank seems to be on the verge of empty.
The gas tank is completely empty. All that butt bashing did you no good. You wasted your energy. You wasted your time. Now it's just a matter of when your opponent decides to finish.
No! Huge right hand!
Dude's hurting. Serve him up. Go get him.
But man, is he hurt! A finish could come here at any time. Goes down again! Oh! Oh! And just like that, the fight is over!
Unbelievable!
I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here at the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight. And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight, near-perfect execution, and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop for this contest at 3 minutes, 44 seconds of the...
My whole squad's in here walking around the party, a cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby. The ranking in which is probably the same...